Gladys, I gotta tell you, if you're looking for a new pip, I met this young guy who actually auditioned for me, and I promised I would show this to you and see what you thought about it. I mean, the kid
deserved... Did you like him? Was he good?
The kid was all right. He deserves a shot. Take a look and see.
Okay. I just want to know, do you have some of those pip moves?
Once a pip, always a pip.
What you gonna do?
Well, I don't know.
You saw, we just cross over here like that. Then you just add that. Now you just.
Hey.
And then you go.
That was amazing.
So does he get the part of what?
Oh, he got the part before he ever sang Midnight Train.
Oh my goodness. That was the incredible Denzel Washington, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Gladys, is it true that Midnight Train to Georgia was originally Midnight Plane to Houston?
Yeah, it was.
Did you know that?
Yeah, it was. You know, I didn't fly much during that time. And I'm from Georgia. I'm from Atlanta, and I try to be true to what I sing.
Mm-hmm.
And Jim Weatherly is an amazing writer, an amazing country artist.
Mm-hmm.
And he had sent us this song. It was Midnight Plane to Houston. I looked at the pips. I said, well, we don't go to Houston much.
Especially on a plane.
On a plane, you know what I mean? And so we called Jim up and asked him if we could change the song, you know? And he said, yeah, what you want to do? I said, well, we're from Georgia. Can we do Midnight Train? Because I went everywhere on the train when I was little.
Right.
And my grandfather was a Pullman porter, so I'm more familiar with that. And so I said, he said, Midnight Train to Georgia. He said, well, just go ahead and do it, and we'll see how it feels. So we did that. And then Miss Sissy Houston.
Sissy Houston, after Whitney Jim Houston's mom.
Yeah, Whitney Houston's mom. You know,
we all love one big happy family back then,
you know. After he got the song back and he kind of rewrote that in,
mm-hmm.
he had a demo done by Sissy. And send it back to us to see if it felt right to us. And we said, yeah. So that's how it became Midnight Train to Georgia.
So thank you for saying something about that, because we wouldn't have had the song that we have enjoyed for years and years that we love.
Well, thank you so much.
Way to put your foot down, and thanks, Sissy Houston.
Yeah.
Singing that demo.